Because what I'm thinking is, the final way through here, like right here, find a way out. I can go get out over there. No, I can't. I just gotta go stealth over there. Okay. So, I have one place to open a roll. This window. Let's see. I think that sun from Insidious. Ditto by the window. In the garden, where you find me be. What's that, dude? Oh, shit, crap. It's crap there. This is like, it's an airport. Okay, I'm just trying to get out of here. What's up, dude? Okay, I gotta come right out. I gotta go back to the rest of my guys. We should be out here pretty fucking soon. Where's that bridge guy? I don't know there's an exit there. Where's that bank? That bank. I don't know where we are now. Is that thing over there? I can see fine right there, but... the exit right up there. There's one exit. Go through this way. I'm just trying to fucking wipe this girl. Long story, she's a dick now. Can't believe something I really used to be friends with her. Yeah, I heard a lot of stories about she being a dick, so you know, why not go near her? She kind of did stuff to me. Fucking made me upset too. Okay, we're out in the trail. That was close. Okay, we're out in the trail, guys. Oh fuck no! Down there, guys. I'm not fucking joking you, I saw something. Get the fuck out of here now. There it is again. I'm not showing you. Like, looking up. I'm just trying to get the fuck out of here, stop. It's not falling over here. Deactivate. Get in pocket. That was not a good idea for me to do. That's all my fault. I knew I was coming right there. So I knew the other side of it. I didn't know how far the other side was down. Because then I'm like, oh shit, I can't go farther. I don't want to trust that guys. So I'm like, okay. I didn't know how far the other side went down. So I'm like, okay, I don't want to trust that. So I tried to get past and then they were just like, no, I can't do it because I don't know when they're going to be, you know, so then I was like, shit, I had to get out of here, they're coming back towards me, I'm like, okay, I just gotta get the fuck out of here, I start fucking, this big fucking nail, and I fucking took my opportunity, and fucking ran like a piece of shit, so, yeah, back in the pocket, snowboard on. I might have to do that kind of one right there. Cause maybe this is probably the worst of my fucking foot.